guys sounded really good last night. Don't forget, begin each piece with conviction and direction. Much time?
Mere seconds.
Huh? Is that going to turn green? Good evening, and welcome to our second virtual concert of the season. This time, however, we are streaming live, but again from the beautiful new Center for the Performing Arts at Prince George's Community College. As I'm sure you know, our full orchestra can no longer, at least until the COVID pandemic is over, our full orchestra cannot perform on the stage together. But instead, some of my wonderful colleagues from the Philharmonic have come together to play for you two beloved classics, two more beloved classics of the string orchestra repertoire, Tommaso Albinoni's Adagio and Antonin Dvorak's Serenade for Strings. We want to thank many of our supporters, beginning with our partners here, our wonderful partners at Prince George's Community College. Also, Prince George's County Council, the Maryland Park and Planning Commission, Maryland State Arts Council, and our many private and corporate donors, and especially you, our audience members. We miss all of you tremendously, and we hope to see you soon enough. Enjoy the presentation.